Welcome back, guys. Flybyknight's Let's Play 1.16.3 Season 2. All these guys are hanging out in here. I think what we were going to do was go get some more sheep. I need to unload some stuff. Let's see here. Seeds, get rid of these. I'm gonna turn my volume down just a bit because it's super loud. Friendly creatures. That's better. These guys are a lot less annoying now. Okay. Excuse me. Get rid of this. That. Keep this. Get rid of that. Keep the shield. Get rid of this. It doesn't go there. This goes here, I think. It's midday. Oh shoot, we do need a slight bit of wheat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's get 10 of those. Building supplies, like that there. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't really need that. This here. Don't really need that either. 5. Alright. Now. In the last episode, we accidentally killed our sheep, our one sheep. I need a gate. One birch fence gate coming up. There. Now for the sheep. Which is going to be off in this direction here. Thought I saw something black right there. I don't know. Okay. Where were the sheeps? Definitely not there. Sheep. There you are. Hey, come on. Let's go this way. Come on. Come on. This way. Come on. Come on. Come on, there you go. Good sheep. Come on. This way. Come on. Come on. This way. Come on. No. Come on up here. Come on. Come on, inside. Good sheep. Alright. Now you stay right there. I'm gonna go sleep. Then I'm gonna go get another sheep. And I suppose I need to expand that little pen that I have there. Sticks. One stick. Need more sticks. I'll do one more gate. Oops. That should probably be enough. Thank you. Okay. All right, let's go get another one, shall we? How do you keep getting outside? I don't understand you guys. Do you just keep multiplying? I don't know. You guys want to live outside? Fine. When the raiders come and the zombies, don't come crying to me. Whatever those other dead-looking guys are that I killed in the last episode. Whenever they come, don't come crying to me. Because I told you to come inside and stay inside the fence, but you did not. Okay, there's the pigs. Sheeps. Hello, thank you for the egg, Mr. Chicken. Come on. You need to come with me. Come on. It's not safe out here. Come on. Come on. Come on. We have many, many beds to make. And I need your help. Come on. No. Hey. Hey, hello, come on. Stay with me here. Stay with me here. We gotta go this way. Come on. Come on. Good sheep. Come on. Good sheep. Let's go this way. Watch out for the boat. Don't fall in the moat. That would not be good. I do believe I am lost. Come on. This way. Good sheep. Yes. Boy, did we go out of the way. Okay. Come on. Up here. Come on. Come on. Good sheep. Come on, inside. All right. Come over here. You two get busy making more sheeps. Hello, little sheep. Do I have any shears with me? No. We have three sheeps now. Sheeps. Don't push that one out. It needs to stay in there. Okay. Oh, he's a jumper. Oh well. Okay, that's cleaned up. We have sheeps. Probably just need to make a gate somewhere. I seriously don't know how you guys are getting out. Hello, piggies. It is time to sleep once again, real soon. Time just flies in Minecraft. Okay. Where are my shears? Okay. You're a quick one. Alright, that gave me 5. Need one more. You guys want to eat? Need more piggies. I can make beds in here. I can make more beds right here. So let's do that. Where do we put another bed? There's no light in there. Oh no. Are you scribbling again? Yes, you are. Can you not decide whether you want to come or go? Huh? Are you staying in here? That's your new office, huh? Okay. I wanted some carrots. Which are not, no, I think over here, yes, the carrot farm is over here. Put that back here. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Potatoes. Okay. Hello, how are you? Can't get to it. Thank you. Thank you. No, get back in the pen. Where's my stuff? Come here. Hey. Come here. Come here, you. Come here. Y'all, come here. Come here. We cannot have free-range sheep. You cannot be roaming around, possibly eating the gardens. Come on. Causing mischief. Inside, you guys. Come on. One at a time. Oh, come on. Inside. Really? Come on. Wow. Okay. You get in. There. Come on. Wasting my episode by sheep that can't go through the gate. Come on. Inside. Come on. You. Stay inside. Come on. Whoa, what was that? Stay. Alright, excuse me. Where is that large house again? I wonder if that ravine over there is connected to what I think I remember as being my mine up under the stone tower castle type building. This is not where I wanted to be. I wanted to be over here somewhere. This little establishment right here, I believe. Yes. There we go. Now we have two more beds there. Need a farmer. Still don't know how to craft. Hey, come here. You're a farmer. Come on, inside. Hey, you, come here. Hey, come here. I need you. Inside. No, 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 no. No. Come here. 21 wheat, carrots. 16 carrots. Give me that. Now you follow me inside. Come on. Where are you going? I need a farmer. I need you to go inside. Go inside. I need you to farm. Go. Go. Why won't you go? Go. Come on, go inside. Go. Thank you. Was that so hard? Gonna sleep here. Dude, I was trying to help you. Come on, you can get in now. Where'd that farmer go? There you are. I need more carrots. No carrots here. I don't like the sound of the walking. Really don't like the sound of the walking. One, two, three. What are you? How do you guys keep getting outside? I am not understanding this. Guys are killing me. And I don't have my home. Just gonna do that for right now. Guys are just wandering explorers. I have a torch to go in there. There's the guy on the hill again. Okay, I need to go to my pigs, which are somewhere. Here we go. It's a fence, that's a gate, so I can't get in there. Hey, piggies. Bet you guys are starving, huh? I need a way to capture all of those eggs. Wonder if I have enough iron to make a whatchamacallit. Because if I don't have enough iron to make a whatchamacallit, then I have two farmers, I think. If I don't have enough iron to make a whatchamacallit, then can't do what I want to do. 14 iron. That is all. That I know of that's raw. What else do we have? Blast protection. Here we go. This is what I need. I think I need redstone also. Redstone. We have a cat. We have a village cat. I knew I heard a cat. Hello, kitty. It's a village cat. Look at it. Come here. Why are you running from me? Why are you running? Huh? We have a village cat. That's awesome. You're gonna stay in there, okay? Hello, kitty. Why is he so skittish? I can't remember the name of the thing I want to build. The funnel, basically. But I don't know what you call it. Can't remember what you call it. It's gonna be like that. Okay. Is birch all I have? Yes. Well, for right now, we'll just use the birch. Working like a charm. All right. Just need one more. There. All set. You guys are good. You guys are better. Alright, we have another piggy. Next episode, we'll have to figure out how to tame that cat. And find him also. And I just don't know what I'm gonna do with my wandering my wandering villagers there. I guess they're okay as long as it remains daytime. I continue to sleep. Hello there. What have you got? 24 paper, 7 for an empty map. We shall see. Alright guys, thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time. And yeah, we'll track down that cat, make some more beds. We need to go exploring we'll need to go mining so we can get a lot more stone. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.